Hey, welcome to the show. October the 22nd, 2017 over here. It's a Sunday. Sunday fun day. Or Sunday go to church. Whatever you like, you know. It doesn't matter. I really don't. But, you know, whatever you prefer. Okay. In the background, we got a little bit of Marilyn Manson going on. Okay. But I want to talk about now is the Houston Astros. The Houston Astros are on the way to the World Series. Because they beat the Yankees last night in 4-3 to win the series and to go to the World Series to head on and beat, hopefully, I don't know, but hopefully beat the Los Angeles Dodgers. The Los Angeles Dodgers over there. Hey, Tommy Lasorda. Hey, do you know when the last time the Astros went to the World Series? Yeah, me either. I don't know. Hey, when was it? Hey, 1960-something, whenever they were still called the Houston Oilers. Oh, wait a second, hey. I think I'm mixing up my football and my baseball. My NFL and the MLB. But who knows? Who cares, right? Who cares? We're talking about sports here. Sports is a sport. Hey, it's a sport. If you sweat a little bit, it's a sport. So in other words, if you're a ping pong player, you don't sweat. So it's no sport. So get it out of the Olympics, eh? Am I right or am I right? And I'm talking over here about the Houston Astros, right? And I go on to Yahoo this morning. And I look at the trending now, the top 10. And guess what? The Houston Astros aren't on it. No. They're heading to the World Series. The first time in a long time. And they're not on the trending now. What the hell is wrong with Yahoo? I wonder if I went on the Google, on the line, and see if it was on the trending on the Google. But, hey, who knows, eh? Hey, but I'm going to tell you right now what the top 10 for the trending now on Yahoo is. Number one, Molly McNerney. I don't know who that is, but, hey, she's number one, right? She's number one. Number two, old Bill Clinton, that old rat dog himself. Old Bill Clinton. Number three, Michaela Maroney. Michaela Maroney is the Olympic chick. The Olympic chick over there. She did all kinds of cartwheels and twists and twirls and acrobatics. Number four, Gold Downie. Don't know. Sounds like a horse. Number five is Carrie Fisher. May she rest in peace. Number six, the 2017 minivan hybrid. I have no idea why the minivan hybrid is on the trending now. Number seven, Kyrie Irving. Must be a model or something. It sounds like a model. I mean, she must be pretty. Number eight. And we're speaking of pretty. Number eight is Christina Aguilera. Yes. Xtina. Number nine is Halloween costumes. And number 10 is WordPress. We don't know about no WordPress around here. And today's crime? A father was killed on his way home from work when a teen allegedly threw rocks from the highway overpass. This teen or teens are in major trouble, eh? They're in major trouble. Why in the fuck would they throw rocks from an overpass? Huh? I mean, this man was just driving home from work. He was minding his own business. He was probably tired. Worked a 12-hour shift. Who knows? And he gets killed by a rock because some stupid teenager thought it'd be fun to throw rocks from the overpass. Oh, hey, you want to talk about Harvey Weinstein? Hey, Mr. Weinstein, he's got his hands in all everybody's pockets, eh? Right? I mean, hey, he's a touchy-feely kind of guy, hey. But old Harvey Weinstein is in big trouble. He has no money, no wife, no family, no dogs, and no money. Mr. Harvey Weinstein, I hope that it was all worth it. I'm guessing your brother is the cool-headed one and has a normal brain. Or he's just never horny like you. Okay, well, you know what? That's it for now. I'm done talking over here. I feel like I'm wasting my time. I feel like there's nobody listening to me. I don't know nobody cares. So, I'm going to stop wasting my time right now. And I'm going to go ahead and leave you with Fogueira Padre featuring Eminem. Okay, see you later, guys. Hasta mañana. Thank you.
most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio and a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Hold please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you the ODs? Easy E's, Ice Cubes and DOCs, the Snoop D-O double G's, and a group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turn pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate?
What?
Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his off things in the blood of your way? Just study your tape of NWA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye.
You look,
strangled him off in the parking lot, but it's dark and I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck, right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs, trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cops came through, me and Dre stood next to a burned-down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, and still weren't found out.
Right here.
So from here on out, it's the chronic two. Starting the day and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to choke you to death with a Charleston chew. Slim Shady, hotter than a set of twin babies, and a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies, sorry doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.
If it was up to me, you motherfuckers would stop coming up to me with your hands out, looking up to me like you want something free. When my last CD was out, you wasn't bumping me. But now that I got this little company, everybody wanna come to me like it was some disease. But you won't get a crumb from me, cause I'm from the streets of I told them all them little gangsters, who you think helped mold them all? Now you wanna run around talking about guns like I ain't got none. What you think, I sold them all? Cause I stay well off. Now all I get is hate mail all day saying Dre fell off. What, cause I've been in the lab with a pen in the pad trying to get this damn label off? I ain't having that. This is the millennium of aftermath. It ain't gonna be nothing after that. So give me one more platinum plaque and fuck rap, you can have it back. So where's all the mad rappers at? It's like a jungle in a habitat. But all you savage cats know that I was strapped with gas when you were cuddling a cabbage patch.
Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.